Welcome to How to Pronounce. In today's video, we'll be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Purchè.
Which means?
No English definition found. Purchè seems to be a non-English term.
Let's say it all together.
Purchè. Purchè. Purchè.
One more time.
Purchè. Purchè. Purchè.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.